Thyroid cancer is diagnosed usually with a needle biopsy. So once a nodule is discovered, we evaluate the nodule with ultrasound, and if it looks suspicious, then a needle biopsy is done in the office. And that can tell us largely whether it's suspicious or not for a cancer. If it is suspicious, then we schedule thyroid surgery, which is done through a limited incision in the front of your neck, and then carefully we take the thyroid out without injury to the surrounding structures.